Welcome to Hot Chips Gaming. We're playing Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes, the bomb defusal game. We've got Amy on the Oculus over there. Wave for the camera, Amy.
Hi!
Well, hopefully you can hear her throughout this recording. It's been fantastic. And I've got Jordan and Reagan with me here, and I'm Theo. Of course, we're going to be helping Amy defuse the bomb. So
I just want to say I'm incredibly excited about this.
Yes.
I've been waiting for like a week and a half to have this happen.
Yeah.
I'm nervous.
I've seen a couple of playthroughs and
things.
Interesting. You should be. You're gonna explode.
You've got a bomb.
Amy, tell us what you see.
Okay, so I can see a poster on the wall that tells me what my controls are. I have A to select and B to deselect, and then I can basically hold and rotate objects.
Cut the red wire.
So I'm probably gonna mess up the controls. Okay,
just use A the whole time.
So in front of me I have a book that's like it says bombs. And an empty folder. So I'll open this thing that says bombs.
Yeah.
And then I have a floating book, which is really super weird. So I have the game overview and rules, controls tutorial, and then I have a first bomb.
Let's go to that first bomb.
Bomb.
Keep it nice and easy.
Because right. Not being able to see what you're doing.
It is quite strange.
So I've got the first bomb. Everybody has to start somewhere. Let's just hope it doesn't end here too. Make sure your experts have the manual and are ready to help. So this is three modules and three strikes.
Right,
and we have 5 minutes.
Okay,
just before you start, modules can be identified by an LED in the top right corner. When the LED is lit green, the module has been disarmed.
Okay.
And all modules need to be disarmed for the bomb to be defused.
Alright.
Oh, all right.
It's just occurred to me now how terrifying this is going to be.
It's got the time it's taking down, eh?
Like, good times!
No,
right.
I think there is actually an audio cue when you've defused the bomb, but I don't think you've got the audio, but I'll...
Yeah, I do.
You've got it? Okay,
yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Okay, sweet.
Mm-hmm. I feel like we need a strategy here, because who's leading the manual?
We're all going to be like tugging it.
I think we've got Theo leading.
You guys
are I'm not going to look at the menu, I'm just going to listen to Amy. And
Interpret.
Can you guys try not to all talk at once? That would
be we have to keep talking though, or everybody explodes.
Okay, I'm going to hit start.
Yep.
Let's do it.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Oh shit, oh god.
What do you see?
My hands are so sweaty.
Okay, what do you see?
I see nothing, it's black.
That's great.
Oh, I see a bomb. Okay, I've got 5 minutes. I got a clock that says 13:37.
Yep.
Okay, I got 5 minutes. Right. What am I supposed to do?
There should be little modules on the bomb.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, right.
They're
like squares. So one looks like, you know, like alpha omega symbols?
Yes, yeah, I got it here.
And
keep that.
So like the first symbol's an omega symbol, the next one's like a trident.
Omega.
What's an omega symbol?
Omega.
Like
oh,
that
one.
Right. Like ohms.
Yep.
And a trident.
Yeah, a trident is the next one. It's four keys inside a circle. I mean, sorry, four keys inside a square.
Yep.
One of the keys is a omega symbol, one of them is a trident.
Yeah, what's another one?
One is an A attached to an E.
Yeah, okay, we've got the comb. All right. And what's the next one?
Okay, so the other ones are like, one is a... Oh, sorry. So it's like wires that are going horizontally, two blue wires and two white wires in the middle.
No, what's the other symbol?
Okay, sorry. It is an M with two dots on
the bottom. Okay.
Right.
Okay.
Press the
order. So press the AE.
Yep.
The trident. The N.
Yep.
And then the ohm.
Okay. Yeah, we're good.
Sweet.
Okay,
right.
The first module.
Okay. What's the next one?
The next one is. Four wires running horizontally between two columns. The top wire is blue, the middle two are white, and the bottom one is blue.
Is there more than one red wire?
There's no red wires.
But the last wire is yellow. Mm-hmm.
What colour's the last wire?
Blue. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 connectors on one side and 6 connectors on the other side, but one is shorter than the other.
How many blue?
There's 6 wires.
2 blue wires. There's four wires in total.
There's 4 wires.
There's two blue.
2 blue and 2 white.
Is there more than one yellow?
There's no yellow.
Cut the second wire?
Cut the second wire.
Second down or second from the
bottom? Second from the top.
Yes. The last thing
it's nothing.
I'm a bit confused because the last thing is a detonating button.
That's
good.
Is
that the last one?
Is there any other thing I can select? Yes. It's a detonate button.
What colour is the button?
Yellow.
How many batteries are on the bomb?
Yeah, if you
two.
Rotate the bomb.
Rotate the bomb?
Yeah,
there's... there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in total, I think.
6 batteries?
Batteries?
Is a battery an orange square thing?
No, it actually looks like a...
Oh, sorry,
size
one.
Battery.
There's one, and it says NSA on the top.
There's more, there's not. The button is white. What color is the button again?
Yellow.
More than 2 batteries.
I've got the a serial
yellow.
Number for the bomb.
Hold the button.
Hold the detonate button.
Just, and keep it held.
Are you kidding?
No, keep it held.
Okay.
Is it held?
Yes.
Refer to releasing a held button.
Oh, we should already hit properly.
If you start holding the button down,
it comes. What are you doing?
What is the color? What's the color of the colored strip next to the button?
Red.
When the countdown timer has a 1 in any position, let it go.
So it's like 4:51 or.
Or anything a 1 in.
Yeah, we've done it! Yeah!
I'm 5-ing it up!
Timmy! I did nothing!
We did it in 3 minutes! Oh, that's the best!
That's awesome.
Speed running it! There was no pressure on. It's like we had all the time in the world. We were like, no!
Champion!
So,
we're gonna
keep recording everything, but we'll end this video here. If you want to watch more of what we're doing, just click below and we'll have a second video that just continues from here.
And subscribe and like for hot chips.
Alright.